the ZenBook Flip S packs a lot of punch into a small form factor. This is the Asus ZenBook Flip S. Asus says it is the thinnest two-in-one convertible laptop in the world. And you can see that it is indeed pretty thin, just 10.9 millimeters thick, and it weighs 1.1 kilos. It feels really light. Quite amazingly for its form factor, there's a terabyte SSD inside here, and it's also running on one of Intel's latest Core i7 processors. The screen as well is a 4K UHD screen, which means that everything on it is going to be super sharp. It can also do up to 11.5 hours battery life, so truly a laptop that should last you through the day. Fast charging will dump about 7 hours of charge into the batteries in just 49 minutes, and you also get Windows Hello fingerprint login. The ZenBook Flip S will be available from later this year at a price from $1,099. Also new, the ZenBook 3 Deluxe. It's also based on a Core i7 and the thinnest 14-inch laptop available according to Asus. With 9 hours of battery life, it can be connected to an external graphics dock for gaming-level performance and will cost from $1,199. And then there's the meaty ZenBook Pro with a Core i7 and NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 graphics. It has a 15.6-inch 4K screen, a 4-speaker audio system, and battery life is pretty impressive at 14 hours according to the company. It'll cost from $1,299.